Hello friends, today we have here Audi A1. It's from 2016 model. It's a new car. I will show you how to remove the door panel. Okay, first you need to pop it, this piece of trim here. Use a plastic removal tool. Start from inside. Okay. It's not so easy. Very careful. Okay, it came right away. Okay. After that, here we have a plastic. Be very careful, you must use a screwdriver on this side, push a little bit. Be very careful not to break anything. Okay. I will give it to you close to see it. Okay, it comes like this, you see? You must push this thing here. The screwdriver after that came like this. Be very careful, it's very fragile. Okay, here we have three screws. I will show it to you. Here we have one. Here in the door handle, one. Here one. And here on, under this, in this hole, it's one. Okay. We must remove these three. You must remove these three screws. It's done. Two. And three. After you remove these three screws, this door panel has clips. I don't know how many they are, but usually have 7-8 clips. You start with this corner, use a plastic tool. And your fingers. Pull with force. Don't be afraid if it breaks. It's not your problem. Okay, and after that, you must pull upward, like this. After that, you can remove the wiper if you wanted to. Okay, and this is it, how you remove the door panel. From Audi A1 2016 model. Thank you and bye bye.